When I was a kid, I'd take chances. And if I didn't know, my cousins would mock. A broken piece of plywood, it overlooked my childhood, propped up on an old cinder block. And as a child, it looked to me like 20 stories that drive straight down to an untimely death. So I'd start up on the hill, but hit a pace that could kill, and even my bike would hold its breath. But somehow I have lost all my ambition, 'cause I know I'd never try that today. Looking way back now, between the jump and the ground, was the only time that I could ever say. Well, you can stand there on the ground and let your fear keep you down, or you can pick up all your courage and fly. When it comes down to the end, are you living, my friend? Just try your best not to die. Now I got two boys that are fearless, and they scare me to death half the time. Between jumping off their beds, busting up their heads, and light sockets stuffed full of dimes. Don't act like you never did it. The youngest one climbed up the ladder, while the oldest one was screaming my name. I turned around just in time to see him dropping with a smile. He looked up at me, I swear I heard him saying, well, you can stand there on the ground and let your fear keep you down, but you can pick up all your courage and fly. When it comes down to the end, are you living, my friend? Just try your best not to die. Every day that you're given brings you closer to being taken away. So you can stand there on the ground and let your fear keep you down, but you can pick up all your courage and fly. When it comes down to, are you living, my friend? Or just try your best not to die.
Thank you.